Hello everyone. I'm going to be reacting to Not the End of the World by Katy Perry, the music video. Now you're probably thinking, you've probably already seen this video, and you would be right. And the only reason I'm reacting to it is because there's someone on Twitter named @smileunoutsold, I think it is, or something like that. And @ofnoonelse on Instagram. They told me, oh, you should react to this. And I'm like, well, I already did. Just didn't record it, and I do it anyway. I'm like, okay, fine, I'll do it. Only one recommendation, but I'm a small account, so one recommendation is a lot. I also had another video planned, one other video. It's in the works. I did half of it. I have to wait till I get back home, which will not be until the start of January, so that won't be up till January. This one will be up right away. I'm not even going to edit it. I'm just lazy. So yeah, that'll be up. It's about, I got the limited edition Smile CDs. It's an unboxing of that. Not much to it, though. I don't really show you the inside and CD stuff, but because I didn't want to open it. it's still not open, so you're not missing out on. You're seeing as much as I'm seeing. But I will show you, because it's probably going to be the same as the Smile CD, so I'm going to show you what that is as well, and I'll show you Katy Hudson, or any other extra stuff I have, just to be like, here's my collection, just to show you. Because I have Katy Hudson, and it's, like, really rare, and I want to show you guys that, too. I actually did an unboxing of Katy Hudson, and I never posted it, and that was, like, a year ago, but I still want to show you, because it's, like, still really cool, so that's what's still missing. We're going to get that done. I can't wait to show you that video, but first, we're going to react to this video. Not the End of the World. It's a pretty good video. Zooey Deschanel's in it. Awesome. I literally made a meme about it. Oh my god. I'm sorry. Just really brings back the days, doesn't it? So we're going to watch this again. No face, cuz I haven't done it since like Change to the Rhythm. Nah. Nope. It's just easier. And I feel like staying hidden. Nothing else to say. I was gonna quit reacting videos. That's why I didn't react to this. But, hey, I got the request. So it's being done. So, sorry about that rant. We're gonna get into the video. There's nothing else I have to tell you. So, yeah. Let's get into this video. Hopefully you can hear me. My god, I hope the mic's on. Should be. Yeah. I don't even know what I'm doing. Let's watch it. Let's react. And you might not hear me, so I'm gonna have to like pause it and stuff. It turns up. I can't hear anything. Okay, nope, I can definitely hear it. I already know what's gonna happen here. We're gonna see these alien people. So what's gonna happen is... I'm laughing because I already know what's coming. So this is the real Katy Perry, right? She drops Nugget, her Daisy, I should say. There's Zooey Deschanel, and they think, oh, that's Katy, and then boom, they take Zooey instead. That's so funny, the way they're like, oh, what the fuck did you just do? I'm sorry, it's just so funny. And they're like, oh wait, by the way, I'll go back, tell you guys something. She looks so good for 40. Just gonna say that right now. Because I don't know if you guys know, but that's Zooey. Here's Taylor Swift in the right corner. I've heard. And it does look like her, honestly. I've heard that that's her. And right over here in the far left, that's Lil Nas X. I heard Lady Gaga's in here, but I look and I'm like, I don't see her. So I'm like, Lil Nas and Taylor Swift. Just the most notable ones. Recognizable. Oh, shoot, I'm gonna get copyrighted. Sorry, guys, I'm gonna have to do the 1.25 speed because I'm gonna get copyrighted. It's happened before, and I'm too lazy to edit, so 1.25. Sorry. And by the way, in case you're wondering, you're not missing out on anything. I've heard Not the End of the World a million times. I tweeted about it. I said, oh my god, Not the End of the World needs to be the next single unless Katy Perry's making a terrible career decision. And guess what? She listened to me. So you know what I think of Not the End of the World. It's really good. It's like perfect radio trap song that I think it would be really popular. I think it'd be a popular song with the right promotion and the right radio in the right playlisting. There's no playlisting for it. There's like, I don't even know if it's sent to radio. I don't even know if it's a single, but it would make a good single. Awesome song. So we're done about the song. We're analyzing the video now. Let's get back to the video. So, Katy Perry. Yeah, Katy Perry. I don't know if you heard me, but yeah. But it's not her. And that is... Yeah. I was talking about this part earlier today. That's the best part. She's like, no, Zoe. And they're like, Katy. It's really like a play on how people are today. They see Zoe Deschanel, think it's Katy Perry. Or vice versa. It's just a joke, you know. Old days of when they were seen as a doppelganger. It just goes back to the nostalgia. It's just funny. And I saw someone mention in the comments, the blue people are from Dark Horse. I'm like, whoa, nice one. I don't know if that's facts, but it's kind of interesting that there's blue people again from Dark Horse, just like in Dark Horse. Interesting thing to note. And now it's not the end of the world. Well, Katy, I don't know what you're talking about. It looks like it's the end of the world to me. They're so funny, the blue people. Like, the more you watch it, the funnier it gets to me. Okay, CGI here is kind of bad, but it's just a music video. Not going to criticize that too much. And the captain just looks like a fat guy. Looks like a typical fat guy watching California Girls and shit. Zoe's reaction, though, is so funny. Oh, I have to watch this. She's like, what the fuck? And look at that guy. He's like, what the fuck? Why are you angry, bitch? Like, why are you mad at me? I saved you. And it's not even Katy. Tisk tisk. To be alive. Goodbye. It's not the end of the world. Sorry, excuse my singing. I still don't know how she knows what they did. Like, I guess they put dynamite around the earth? I don't know. I still don't understand that. Maybe I can understand it now. Oh, wait. Maybe the point is they wanted to be with Katy? I don't know. But they're like, oh, we won't end the world unless you... I don't know. I still don't get it. But now she tries to act like Katy, and we'll see now. That, again, pause. This one, the far left, is Smile. Obviously just happened. Roar, and California Girls, which anyone can know that. I mean, well, the right two are obvious. Anyone in the world knows that. Then again, I underestimate people. Sorry, over. I meant over. Oh, and look at that. I accidentally got the thumbnail. I don't know why I just screenshotted that, but I did. Help me. She's like, I'm so glad I'm not Katy Perry. To be alive, don't say goodbye. This goes in slow motion. They start chanting Katy again. And by the way, this isn't Katy. And now, this is going to sound really bad, but the first time I watched it, I actually thought it was Katy. Yes, I know. But the way you can tell is you don't see, like, tattoo right here or, like, right there on her wrist. Or that's how you can know, mainly. That's how I recognize it. Because the way she's wearing kind of looks like Katy Perry would wear. Her face looks kind of like her. But you can tell by the tattoos. Like, obviously, she doesn't have tattoos. It's not Katy Perry. So, it's not her. Sorry, guys. She's only in the beginning. I guess I just thought it was weird that Zoe would be lip-syncing to Not the End of the World. Don't lose hope. No, 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 no. Don't say goodbye. Say goodbye. Stupid pop up. And then the wink at the end. I feel like Zoe would actually be a good singer. Performer. I actually feel like she would be. Now go back. There's actually something I missed that I wanted to mention. That, right there. Unsub is, please, some people don't know, it's her record company that she created, and Capitol Records owns rights to it because they want to strangle everything they can from Katy. But yeah, anyway, now you know. And I also want to comment that if aliens were like that, if that was how aliens really were in life, I wouldn't mind them crashing the party. Come to Earth, you aliens, if you really look like that. I want to see you because those are pretty funny aliens, you know. So where do I rank this video? In terms of Katy Perry, it's about average. It's about average. In terms of regular, it's obviously above average because Katy Perry's music videos are above average. So it's above average. Actually, it's more than above average. In today's society, all you get is twerking and drinking and stupidness. That's like all you get today. You don't really get the fact that it goes back to showing us, bringing back the Zoe idea, really digging deep in her bag of tricks with that one. Yeah, it doesn't really show Katy, except for the start. It's her first video to make such a small appearance, I think. Yeah, I mean, even in, if we ever meet again, she had more of an appearance. But Justin Bieber did that with Sorry. He wasn't even in it. It was just like a fan video. And he was like, oh, cool, make that my music video. So at least that didn't happen here. I was going to say no shade to Justin, but I don't like Justin Bieber, so shade to Justin. Yeah, underrated music video. Look at that. Only has 3.6 million views in almost 2 days. 21 on trending. Not good. It was 7 yesterday when I first watched it. Very underperforming. But the more she underperforms, the more underrated she is. So we'll take it. This is better than Small Talk by a lot. Better than Hoes in Hawaii by quite a bit as well. Actually, the music video is way better, I think. It's just typical of today's society. Music videos really Hoes in Hawaii. It's nothing that special. Small Talk, even worse. Yeah, those were subpar, honestly. Especially for Katy. This was her best music video in a while, in my opinion. It was better than both of those. It might even be better than Never Really Over. Actually, Never Really Over, I guess it kind of, Never Really Over went more with the song than Not the End of the World. Because at first when I watched this video, I'm like, it doesn't really go with the song, but it kind of does. I don't know, I just like the idea just so much. Bringing Zoe, it's just, it's so awesome. Brilliant. Just weird, but it's what 2020 needed. We needed that. That's the thing. We needed that. It would have been even funnier in like 2009 because that was the peak of it. I guess Katy showing it back to some of her old fans, I guess. Who knows? It's not working, sadly, I guess. Not much else to say. I hope you guys enjoyed. I enjoyed. Underrated video. Don't understand why the Katy cats are trash. Not the End of the World's really awesome. The best, this is like one of the best projects of Smile, really. Really. One of the best projects in a while. I don't understand. I can see why people, just because Katy Perry's not in it, that's really the only reason. But it's the thought that counts. And she wasn't thinking of this video for herself. She thought it was actually, you know, to have Zoe in it is what made it better. Because it's funnier, you know? If Katy was in it more, it would have actually made less sense. So you stop being a crybaby about that. You guys weren't happy about Katy literally a few days ago with that stupid thing, and now you want her back. It's very strange to me. Anyway, happy Christmas. Hope you enjoyed the solstice. Hope you got to see the conjunction. Hey, guys, I wanted to add something I totally forgot. But it's right... Sorry. It's right here. When she pulls the plug on Earth's internet, it says... Earth's internet. Right there. She's pulling the plug of that. And that's what saves the world. That's the symbolism here. It's not that Zoe saved the world, literally. It's figuratively pulling the plug of the internet is saving you mentally, saving us from a lot of the dangers of the wild, wild west, as Katy puts it, of the internet. That's the point, is that, oh, the internet's so toxic. If we get rid of the internet, we'll be all good again. That's what this is. It's basically a reference to all the toxicity on the internet. Pulling the plug saves the world. It's telling you, oh, the internet's ruining our planet. That's what that is. Just want to point that out because it's really big and just important. And I wanted you guys to hear it. Okay, bye now. That's the end of the video.